the 17th of November, 2023. Rishi Sunak sets out how pothole funding from HS2 savings to be used. Councils say the money is a significant boost but call for longer-term funding to repair roads.